สวัสดีครับทุกคนวันนี้ผมจะมาแคสโฟซ่าพอยซอน4กดไลค์กด subscribe และคลิกไลค์ให้กดกระดิ่งให้ผมด้วยใช่ทุกคนที่ดูอยู่ตอนนี้ใน2วันผมจะแคสพอดได้แลเวนกับเพื่อนๆช่วยมาดูไลฟ์สตรีมของผมด้วยนะครับและช่วยมาสปอร์ตผมด้วยครับ
Welcome back, Chief.
View all vehicles. This is a car, isn't it?有的歌吗这个都听到你啊 ถ้าเจมบอสเท่าไหร่8,000โอ้ยอันนี้แหละฟรี
at your destination.
วันไป
มันจะครบรถ Hey, don't feel too bad for the drivers who got knocked out last round. When you see this next round of events, you might think they're the lucky ones. Round six is a go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
Something, something.
Chief? The good news is, I've put your name forward for our next showcase event. The bad news is, well, there isn't any bad news, really. Meet you at the starting line.
Oh. Did you get... Hello?
Return on Timeless FM. I'm told that we're about to see the return of Horizon's trademark showcase events, which, if you're not aware, are contests to see who can most upset Don Thompson. This time between an Aston Martin and a plane, I believe. Tough one. My bet would be on the plane, ladies and gentlemen, because it's louder, and I confess, I rather like Astons. But we'll see, won't we?
100 yards, turn right.
Yes, bye. Oh.
Turn right.
Yes,
in 200 yards, turn left.
Yes,
turn left.
I just got another anonymous call about an abandoned classic. So apparently this is a thing now. I'm into it if you are.
Whoa.
Turn left.
Yes, sir.
Turn left.
Yes, sir.
In 400 yards, turn
yes,
right.
Yes, wow.
Turn right.
A lot of fans coming to watch you race this jet. Go on, give them a show.
Oh,
idea you could even compete, let alone pull off a win like that.
You're through to round 7 of the Horizon Road Racing Series. I've been looking at your race data and I'm not surprised by this at all. Keep it up. Arrived at your destination.
ผมจะมาเล่นขอเลยเถอะไหนเถอะไหนเถอะภาคสี่และผมตอนนี้ผมจะมาแข่งรถกำลังมาแข่งรถกันด้วยรถบัมเบิลบีครับไปกันเลยไป
Electricity. Tell me what you see in this picture. Let me see. That would be you posing like a rather funny looking person with a bunch of drivers at last night's gig.
Wait. That's the wrong one.
This
picture I mean.
Okay. Ooh. Looks like some kind of concept car. A TBR maybe. Big engine, some bodywork missing, a little bit dirty.
Yeah.
This wouldn't be our next abandoned classic by any chance, would it, Chris?
It certainly would. You heard the man, Horizon. Go find it while we play you this.
Look out. Bangalore!
What I quite like about your style of driving is that I can prepare each of your qualifying rounds so far in advance. New events have been added to your schedule.
arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
400 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
You're listening to Hospital Records Radio at the Horizon Festival here in the UK.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Just remember, keep your eyes on the road. You can admire the autumn views after you finish this championship. We'll be right back.
Chris Goss. He's London Electricity. All Jungle is massive. This is Hospital Records Radio.
When it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn left. At your destination. Great to see you've signed up to another autumn championship. I'll try and find time in my schedule to come watch you drive.
Yeah.
200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Oh-ho, really?
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination. Oh.
Okay, here we go. Our final 12 drivers versus the Titan. You've never seen competition like this or had this much country to cross. If you want to become the cross-country champion, you'll have to beat the rest. So, you ready?
Titan.
Scouts won't stop blethering about some classic car abandoned nearby. Come help me find it and shut them up, will you?
To Hospital Records at Horizon UK. Now, tell me, Tony, are you a fan of rally driving?
Well, don't know, Chris. I mean, I don't mind it. I'll watch it if it's on the telly.
Well, are you as big a fan of rallying as Alex Strachan?
Oh, Al, yeah.
Who just came in to tell us about their latest abandoned car room.
Oh, as you know, I don't think anyone is as big a fan of rallying as Alex.
Well, neither do I.
Oh.
But the exciting...
For that though, and half the drivers at the festival.
Yeah, I don't want to do that, to be fair.
No, me neither. But what I do want to do though is play you this little ditty.
It in you. The Titan is down and we have a new cross-country champion. That was some fine racing out there. Well done. You earned it.
Congratulations on finishing the Titan and becoming Horizon's new cross-country champion. Between you and me, I always knew you had it in you.
So, Tony Coleman, known as LE or London Elec or London Electricity, you know my voice by now. I'm live on Hospital Records. Before we go any further, I have to say massive congratulations to Alex and all the cross-country racers. That Titan route, I don't know why it's called Titan. I mean, Titan was a Greek god.
I mean, I don't know. All I can say is I think I saw him go past my house, and it could have been quite handy if they'd actually like just taken the bins in because they've been out for a couple of weeks.
Yeah, do you know what I mean? Anyway, the route called Titan was a heck of a way to end the series, wasn't it? Was it big enough for you, Chris?
It certainly was, mate.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Arrived at your destination. Wow.
Aha, bingo. Thank you. three. อย่าลืมกดไลค์กับซับสไครบ์นะครับบาย